Designs.ai's face swapper is one of their latest AI tools that you can use for fun or for business. Let's jump in on this video and let me show you how you can use it for either fun or business. To access the face swapper, you can either go and access it under Create and select face swapper, or it's sitting on your dashboard and you click and you open up Face Swapper. The link for the Face Swapper is in the description below so that you can play along with me. It opens up a very easy interface with just basically two steps for you to swap the faces either on photo or to video. So once you've opened it up, it asks you to upload a source face and it accepts JPEG, PNG or a web page. Or you can use the examples that are given to you below as for you to try it out. So what you would do is you'd upload a source face, meaning yourself. I'll click and upload my face. Make sure that the face is bright, clear, and you're the only one on the image. Now pick the image and click on open, and the image is uploaded. The next step is for this face to be transferred to a target photo or a video. So then you would either upload the target photo that you would like to use, or you can pick any of these examples that they've given to us. So I want to be Wonder Woman, so I'm going to choose a target photo of Wonder Woman, and I'm asking the software to now swap the faces, and you click on face swap, and I agree to the terms. If you run into this error message where it says to you the file size limit is too large, either your image or the one that you are wanting to transfer to, there is a software that you can use online which is free. It's called tinypng.com. You just drop the image over there and tinypng.com reduces the size of that image and you get a smaller size of the image. Once you've reduced it, you just swap that again with the reduced sized image. And the software changes me to Wonder Woman. How cool is this? You can do this for astronauts and etc. etc. This is quite cool, right? Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on the software and if you're going to be using it for your business or for your projects at work. Let's do a business one. To me, I see the face swapper being very useful if you have a project at work. Say, for instance, you're a guidance counselor and you help young ones with a career, or you have projects for the little ones and you want them to imagine,
visualize
what they would be like when they grow up. Maybe doctors or astronauts. Be wild with the imaginations of these young ones that you want to have. So I see this tool as you using the visualization that it brings to the person that's going to see this. It could be your own business and you are running a bridal business, or a weight loss coach, and you want people to visualize how they're going to look like once they've gone through and they've lost the weight. So in my opinion, that's why it's so important to look at the face swapper as not just fun, but as a business tool that you could be using. For example, I want us to help somebody visualize being an astronaut. So again, you're going to click on upload a source face. I'm going to be an astronaut, and you pick a face. And luckily, there are images that are already on here that I can use. I can select the astronaut and I'm asked the software to swap the faces. Quick, easy, as simple as that. I see myself as an astronaut because you're showing it to me in an image. For us to create a video face swap, let's click on create new. Again, you're going to upload your source face and you're going to select an image. And I want an MP4 or a video. It shows you that you need to have the video being maximum 60 seconds in order for you to have the face swap happen. So I'm going to upload somebody else who's smaller in size. And there's the video. And then you click on face swap. And the video is rendered and it's available. So in order for you to either have a look at it, you can click and open it. You can click on download to download the video. Really, really looks really good. And if you want to title the video or the image so that you find it in future, you can just title it like clicking on it and then typing over, change the name so that you're able to find it. All you do to download is click on download, and as easy and straightforward as that. Again, visualization is everything. Get your community engaged on your social media pages using your face swapper. Please hashtag me and tag me, hashtag designs.ai and hashtag face swapper, hashtag learn with Za. I'm super excited to see your creations. Ah, I can't wait you being Beyonce for the day. To create images that you could be using for all of your face swap, go watch this video and learn how. Thank you for joining me today. I'll see you on our next video.